What's up? What's up? What's up? It's your girl, OG Bobby Johnson.
What's up? What's up? What up? It's your boy, OG Jizzle. Man, yeah, we're here with another reaction, and this is the baby Future and Lil Wayne. It's called Forever. So we're gonna check this joint out. I ain't never heard this joint. I know a lot of y'all probably heard this joint, so let's check this joint out, man.
Switch to built-in virus protection. Switch to Chromebook.
Who made this beat?
Who made this beat? You finna make
it. Genius, baby.
If I sell my soul, I'll take it back on Schlafel. Give me that. I put Bush down on the whole game. We gon' shine together. She got rollies on her copies. When she step out, she be glass. Never we get along, I give her happy. She get that. My team is special edition. The mirror sent me these pants on my hair.
Where the hell am I going?
He just had it. Ain't got no problem. See, like, all my bitches back.
Shut it up!
He's still running the dream. That nigga got like 7 dreams.
We just gonna pause it halfway through, okay? So we can address
it. That nigga got like 12 dreams for real. Look. So what do you think about that joint?
I like this video. Like, I like the effects and the audio. I like Lil Baby.
Yeah. I like that joint too. They got Lil Wayne in there. He got 12 dreads. Lil Baby in that joint, like, he dread long. He playing with him. The joint hitting his forehead.
I'm ready to see what Lil Wayne finna say though.
Lil Wayne, like, oh, Lil Wayne finna like, sniz out.
He finna, yeah.
Oh, damn, you question that man there. You ready to go ham. You ready to hear him? You hear what I gotta say? Hey, what Lil Wayne gotta say?
The only time that we act is when we act asses. Nigga, we act. So if you
about
that life, get out that
casket. The only time we act is when we act asses.
When we what?
The only time we act is when we act asses. You know what I'm saying? It's the only time we act. When we act, when we're about to act. It's real, dude. The only time we act is when we act asses. You know what I'm saying? Weezy. 12 dreads shouting.
I liked this song until I tried to figure out what they was talking about.
Lil Wayne talking about that jump, bumping, man. We just bumping.
I still like it. I like the beat. I like Lil Baby. I don't know. I think I don't know if Lil Wayne just
gave it to you.
Yeah, I think Lil Baby.
I think with Wayne, you really have to be a Lil Wayne fan.
Yeah, because he lost me when I tried to.
Because like Jay-Z. a lot of people don't like. It's a couple songs people everybody don't real like about Jay-Z, but they're not real fans. They're just like, oh, I like this song we did. You know, you gotta understand his dialogue. You gotta understand his style. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? To be,
I think I like Lil Baby because he rap. His flow is kind of where I can understand him, right. And I know what he's talking about. Right. Lil Wayne lost me when he.
Lil Wayne lost.
Yeah, he lost.
I understand. It went over your head.
I
understand.
All the way over my head.
Well, you know what I'm saying? That's the end of that joint, man. Y'all let us know. You know what I'm saying? What y'all feel about this joint, Lil Baby, future Lil Wayne forever. You know what I'm saying? Lil Wayne bumped his jumpers. You know, my baby didn't understand what we was talking about. So, you know what I mean? All right. Over her head.
Okay, so we out.
Peace.
What's up, what's up, what's up? It's your girl, OG Bobby Johnson. Be sure to shop Lash 2, L-A-S-H. Matter of fact, the link in the description below.